We're on the Features tab of the Yoast SEO General settings. On the Features tab, you can disable and enable individual features that Yoast SEO has. Most of these features have been discussed in previous movies, but there's a couple of ones that we will go through here. First of all, the XML sitemaps. XML sitemaps are XML files that we serve to the search engines to tell them which pages you have in your site and when those pages were last updated. You can enable and disable those XML sitemaps here, and if they're enabled, then the see the XML sitemap link here will point you to the XML sitemap for your site. You shouldn't have to do anything with these, as we generate them automatically and they're usually good if you've gone through the configuration wizard. There are some other options here, like disabling or enabling the admin bar menu. That's this menu right here that can do all these all sorts of cool things and help you find cool pages on the web around SEO. And there's the feature to not allow or allow authors on your site to get to the advanced tab of the Yoast SEO meta box. You can read everything about it here. Just click on the question marks and the explanation will pop out, and you can usually click on links to read more information about a particular feature.